And those same high winds knocked out power at the Westside Market in Cleveland, forcing it to close its indoor shopping market. In the meantime, customers can still shop at the open-air produce arcade. Right now, it's not clear when the indoor market will reopen. But the power outages did not end there. Strong winds were felt across Northeast Ohio. You might have felt it yourself. FirstEnergy is reporting close to 4,000 outages. Most of those are in Cuyahoga, Geauga, Lake, and Ashtabula County.